Last night, Uncle Stupid cannot sleep. He watched movie on TV, old movie with Humphrey Bogart, Ida Lupino. It's wonderful movie, High Sierra. This bank robber, Roy Earl, has one last job to do, but he hang around with amateurs, they screw it up. He is running from police. He fall in love with crippled girl. He pay for her to have operation on her leg. Then she reject him for young man. Oh! It almost kill Humphrey Bogart to be rejected for young man. This is lesson for you, old men. Do not fall in love with crippled girls much younger than you and then pay for them to have operations. It will not turn out as you hope.